Hello, Facey, to another week of Facey TV. My name's Jonathan.
And my name's Jaylene.
A reminder to all musicians in band going to Camp Nakumin and Disney, there is a mandatory lunch meeting in the band room on Monday, February the 13th. Bring your lunch if you don't have a lunch. Well, I feel sorry for you.
Also, a reminder to those musicians going to Camp Nakumin on Wednesday, the bus departs at 8 a.m. Please ensure that all of the school with luggage, instrument, and music by 7:40.
All AP Physics 30s, there will be a brief meeting at the lunch in room 241 on Wednesday to discuss the upcoming AP exam. All those planning on writing are required to attend.
All grade 12s, help out to make your photo slide show one to remember. You have one last chance to get your baby photo in. Deadline this Thursday, the 16th, age range 0 to 7 years.
You may submit your photo electronically to babypicture2012@bevfacey.ca or pop it into the label drop box on the mandatory counter in the library. The library is still missing their copy of Catching Fire by Suzanne Collins, the second book in the Hunger Games series. If you have the book, please return it immediately. Just drop it in the book drop and walk away. No fines, no trouble, just please do it.
Would you like to travel to France and Germany over spring break? A spot has come available. Please see Mr. Archer and Mrs. Charbonneau.
Castle Rock will be here Wednesday, February 15th to sell the key for all high school subjects. Cost is $15. $15 to cheat? That's cheap.
The dodgeball is over and it's time for floor hockey. Come down to the student center and sign up yourself and four other friends. Sign up ends on Tuesday, February 14th, so come sign up as soon as possible.
There are open drop-in badminton games in the gym at lunch starting Monday, February the 6th, and ending on the 14th. Come down to the gym and you can play either competitive games or just for fun.
Here are the sports practices.
It's the time of the year again. Track and field season is about to get started with the Edmonton Journal Games, indoor games. Any students interested in the relay, the individual 200 meters, or the individual 800 meters, please meet in 216 Tuesday at the beginning of lunch for a very important meeting.
Senior girls curling. After a slow start on Wednesday, our girls scored a 6 and came storming back for a 13-3 decisive win over Harry Ainley.
Junior girls basketball are champions. The girls defeated Scona, Salisbury, and Jasper Place to win gold at our own tournament. Great team effort. All-stars were Kennedy Roberts, Larissa Clayton, and Abby Hendy.
Junior boys basketball. The guys won bronze this weekend at our tournament. Great job, Parker Dorothy, Jacob Swartz, and Ryan McLaurin.
And now for the cafeteria menu. Have a great day, Facey.